celebrate Christmas with presents and a big Christmas tree. And normally before Christmas Eve, I like to decorate the Christmas tree with my family.
Family gatherings during the festive season.
Just opening presents and playing with the stuff or use the stuff that people has given to me.
I like meeting family and friends and seeing everybody at the end of the year, which is a memorable experience for me.
This is when the family gathers around the fireplace and we open presents early in the morning, sipping hot cocoa with the toasted marshmallows.
The thing that I like about Christmas is you can gather with your family and open your gifts together.
I like it because you get to spend time with your family, especially my little brother. My brother.
Probably the presents and unwrapping the presents under the tree.
Open my present and see what my parents have given me, because I know that they really like me and they want to give me a useful present such as books, because I like to read couple books.
Okay, when my parents buy me lots of expensive toys like Sega Game Gear and football boots.
You can see what your family members give you.
I think growing up with my auntie and buying presents, you know, like all the kids, we actually go out together.
I got a hot wheel car. Because Jesus was also born in the time, so we are celebrating his birth. So yeah.